Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'll be showing you how to remove iCloud lock on an iPhone. So here's an iPhone 6, which is currently iCloud locked. Let me show that to you. As you can see, this device is lost and erased as well. So let's go ahead and remove or bypass the iCloud lock from this device. To do that, you have to go to the Wi-Fi settings and click on information icon and go to the configure DNS option and click on manual. Delete the previous DNS and click on add server and enter 104.154.51.7. It's 104.154.51.7, and click on save and go back and click on done. As you can see, it now says unable to activate this device. If you get the screen, then you are in the right track. So just restart the device. So just set up the device. And once you come to the Wi-Fi screen, the home page automatically loads. So now click on the menu option and go to free web iOS. So this is the home screen of the iPhone basically, which is currently iCloud bypassed. So as you can see, you can use all the social media applications like Instagram, Facebook and many other things. You can also play games using this. Also, you get media applications like Netflix and YouTube. And you get sports applications. Also the music, and you get Google Maps and WordPress and many such applications as well. You get Safari as well. You have settings, you have many options. You can now use your device which was unusable till now. So this is it guys, this is how you bypass iCloud lock from any iPhone for that matter or any Apple devices. So if you like the video, please hit on the like button, hit on the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel, and also click on the bell icon to get notified as soon as we post a new video. Thank you for all your support. Have a great day. Bye-bye.